And the moment that we have been waiting for.
Yes.
You know what it is?
Yes, the graduation moment.
Yes, the annual preschool graduation ceremony. Ladies and gentlemen, we have all been eagerly waited for this moment, and it's finally here. The annual preschool graduation ceremony. These youngsters once joined as tiny babies and now stepping into the next chapter of their education. This is a momentous occasion. I'm sure the parents all must be burst. Yes, they must be. Yes, there's a lot of joy and pride in seeing your little one graduate. Am I right?
100%. I don't have kids, but I can tell from their perspective,
yes.
They're very excited.
So before we start, can we have a big round of applause now for all the performances and those who are going to graduate?
All right, fantastic. And with that, of course, the heat of the moment that everyone has been looking forward to, your little ones graduating from preschool. It's a very big step, isn't it? And with that, I have to obviously give a round of applause as we shall invite our chief guest, Miss Janaki Lienage, on stage as we shall see who's going to graduate preschool. Okay, so Miss Janaki, can we please have you on stage? All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm very excited to give you the honor, your parents. You are literally the person and the reason why your child is graduating from this amazing institution, the Kitty Cove Graduation and Concert 2023. First up, we've got Thanuli Disansa, the graduate of Kitty Cove Graduation and Concert 2023. Please keep the round of applause going. This is a momentous moment. Next up, we have Sayul Fonseca. And next up, we have Minsa Disanayaka. Ladies and gentlemen, please give them a round of applause, a massive one. They've worked very hard, very dedicated for this amazing moment. Next up, we have Kenu Vijay Gunaratna. Next in line, Misali Pereira. Yeah. Ranatma Heti Arachi.
We are the children. We are the ones who make a brighter day. So let's start giving.
What a very cute bunch of people, ladies and gentlemen. Just give them a round of applause. Look at this amazing bundle of joy. Next up, we have the Vihin Godalwatta, our next graduate of the Kitty Cole Preschool Graduation and Concert 2023.
When we hear you say,
here we have Vihan Godalwatta. Next up, we've got Juanita Minhas.
One great big
graduation and concert 2023. Go even louder. Ladies and gentlemen, our graduates can go.